The most important part about William Danir's music is that it is an original Assyrian music, mm-hmm. that he has learned it or heard it from the Assyrians living in the mountains, all the music that is performed in the churches. So because that is an original Assyrian music, this is why it is very important for the young generation to know about it and to learn it and to know how to produce the Assyrian music if they want to carry on the same job as he has done.
Sure.